Hello friends, welcome in Pharmaceutical Chemistry 2. Today we are deals with histamine and antihistaminics. This is part 2. Myself, Mrs. Urmila Ravindra Gowdy, MPharm in Quality Assurance. Now, we are going to deals with antihistaminics. Antihistaminic, the drug that abolish or diminish some of the action of histamine in the body are called antihistamines. These drugs do not prevent the formation of histamine. However, a new class of compound, chemically bischromones, was introduced by Fisher. Corporation of England, which prevent the release of histamine and other slow-reacting substances. One promising compound of this class is chromonyl sodium, disodium chromoglycate. It is mainly beneficial in prophylaxis and it is of no value after the pharmacological effect of histamine have begun. Thus, it is useful to prevent asthma, but it is of no value after the asthmatic attack has begun. Antihistaminic may be biologically classified as H1 blockers or H1 antagonist or classical antihistaminic and H2 blocker or H2 antagonist. Antagonists are useful for palliative, for reducing and for cure. Treatment of allergic diseases like seasonal rhinitis, sneezing, rhinorrhea, nasal discharge, itching of eyes, nose and throat and hay fever. For prevention and the treatment of motion sickness, post-operative nausea and vomiting during pregnancy. However, these drugs are of little or no value in diseases such as systemic anaphylaxis and bronchial asthma, in which corticosteroids other than histamines are important. H2 antagonists are mainly useful in the therapy of peptic ulcer, as they inhibit the local secretion and gastric secretion stimulated by gastrin. Classification of antihistamine. These are chemically classified into amino alkyl ether. For example, diphenhydramine. Then ethyldiamine. For example, mepiramine. Next class, alkyl amines or propylamine, which again divided into saturated propylamine, for example, finiramine, chlorpheniramine. Then, olefinic propylamine, for example, triprolidine. Next class, phenothiazine derivative, for example, promethazine. Then next class, piperazine derivative, for example, miclozine, and miscellaneous drug, for example, cyproheptamine. The antihistaminic mentioned above have sedative side effect as they penetrate blood-brain barrier and brings about depression action. However, terpinidine, being a compound, is a non-sedative antihistamine. The salt of antihistamine with organic acid like malic acid, fumaric acid, tartaric acid, 8-chlorothiophylline, etc. are preferred because they increase potency, solubility in water, stability in air, and they reduce toxicity. For example, mepiramine maleate, chlorpheniramine maleate, phenyramine maleate, salt of diphenhydramine with 8-chlorothiophylline. That means dimenhydrinate. Let's start with individual drug. Diphenhydramine. This is the structure of diphenhydramine. It contains ethane as a parent compound. At one position, it has dimethyl amino group and it contains two phenyl ring attached to methoxy group. That means chemical name is 1-dimethylamino, 2-diphenylmethoxyethane or 2-benzhydroxy-NN-dimethylethanolamine. Property: Its hydrochloride salts occur as white crystalline powder. It is odorless and has bitter taste, followed by sensation of numbness. It is freely soluble in water, alcohol, and chloroform, but very slightly soluble in ether. Stability and storage. It darkens slowly on exposure to light, hence it is stored in well-closed light-resistant container. Uses. It is used to treat allergic skin reaction like urticaria, pruritus. Then perennial seasonal rhinitis, vasomotor rhinitis, motion sickness and post-operative vomiting, cardiac arrhythmia in combination with antazolin. And it also has sedative property. Dosage form. It is available in the form of diphenhydramine capsule, diphenhydramine elixir, and the brand names are Benadryl, Caladryl, and Copex D. Now next drug is phenyramine. It belongs to propylamine class of antihistamines. Property. It is official as its maleate salt, which is white crystalline powder with faint odor. It is soluble in water and in alcohol and slightly soluble in ether. Stability and storage. It is affected by air and light, hence it is stored in tightly closed light resistant container. Uses. It is used to treat allergic reactions like urticaria, pruritus, perennial rhinitis, vasomotor rhinitis, motion sickness and post-operative vomiting, cardiac arrhythmia in combination with antazolin. It also has sedative property and it is also effective in symptomatic of vertigo associated with labyrinitis, erythrosclerosis, hypertension in combination with nicotinic acid as penicillin tetrazole. Dosage form, phenyramine tablet. Brand name, Histol, Phenyl and Diavil. Now next drug is chlorpheniramine. This is the structure of chlorpheniramine. It is 3 parachlorophenyl, 3 pyridyl 2-NN dimethyl propylamine. Property. Its maleate salt is white crystalline powder, which is odorless and has bitter taste. It is freely soluble in water and very slightly soluble in ether. Storage. It is stored in well-closed light-resistant container. Uses. It is used to treat allergic skin reaction, perennial rhinitis, vasomotor rhinitis, motion sickness and post-operative vomiting, cardiac arrhythmia in combination with antazolin. It also has sedative property. It is also effective in symptomatic of vertigo associated with labyrinitis, atherosclerosis, hypertension in combination with nicotinic acid as pentethyl tetrazole. Dosage form, chlorpheniramine elixir, chlorpheniramine injection. Brand names, Corex, Zit, Allergen and Histacort. Now next drug is mepiramine. It belongs to ethylene diamine class of antihistamine. Property. Its maleate salt is white or creamy white powder, which is odorless and has bitter taste. It is very soluble in water and freely soluble in alcohol. Stability and storage. It is light sensitive and hence it is stored in well-closed light resistant container. Uses. It is used to treat allergic and anaphylactic condition including hay fever and urticaria. It also has local anesthetic and sedative action. Dosage form. It is available in the form of mepiramine tablet, mepiramine injection and mepiramine elixir. And the brand names are Antihist, Cafal and Antithcal. Next drug is promethazine. It is a phenothiazine derivative in which the 2 dimethyl amino propyl group is attached at position 10. It is a powerful long-acting H1 receptor antagonist. Its hydrochloride salt is white or faint yellowish crystalline powder and which is odorless and has bitter taste. It is very soluble in water and freely soluble in alcohol. storage and stability. Its aqueous solution degraded by presence of air and oxygen. This degradation is rapid in presence of air and oxygen. Promethazine hydrochloride is slowly discolored when exposed to light. Hence, it is stored in well-closed light-resistant container. Uses: it is used for symptomatic treatment of allergic condition of the respiratory tract. Then, to treat non-allergic skin conditions like insect bite and urticaria. To treat insomnia as a pre-medication where sedation is necessary. In motion sickness, in obstetrics, in conjunction with narcotic analgesic during labor, in Parkinsonism due to anticholinergic property. It has local anesthetic, weak alpha adrenoreceptor antagonist and weak anti-tissue action. Dosage form: promethazine elixir tablet and promethazine injection. And the brand names are Avomine, Pensidil, Capromex and Finargen. Next drug is saproheptadine. It is a homocyclic compound in which three rings are fused. It is 5-H-dibenzo-BF-cycloheptadine derivative and piperidine ring is attached at 5 position. Physical property: it is official as its hydrochloride salt, which is white or slightly yellowish crystalline powder. It is almost odorless and has a slightly bitter taste. It is very slightly soluble in water, sparingly soluble in alcohol, but soluble in chloroform. Storage and stability: it is tightly closed container. Uses: for symptomatic treatment of allergic condition, a respiratory tract and mucous membrane and allergic conjunctivitis. It is also used as an appetite stimulant, to treat anorexia nervosa, to treat Cushing syndrome, in carcinoid syndrome and to treat migraine. It has anticholinergic, sedative and anti-aldosterone activity. Dosage form: it is available in saproheptadine tablet, saproheptadine elixir. And the brand names are Saprid, Peritol and Setup. Thank you, dear student, for attending the session.